coming up to, it looks like a little graveyard area with a, well, it used to have a big tree in the middle of the graves, the gravestones. But, I don't know, maybe three, four years ago, they cut the tree down. And it used to look really nice, just as one tree on a little island in the middle of rice fields. But now it's just gravestones. Maybe I'll do a painting, because I took a photo before it was cut down. But you can see it up ahead. These are the little tractors they use for planting rice. I don't know if they're called tractors. But they put in like a square block of seedlings at the top, and it just slides down. And then these little spinny things like grab a seedling and plant it as it goes along. Oh, sorry, that way, probably that way. And they have extra shelves, so they can have more trays of seedlings. Very efficient. Funky looking skinny wheels with paddles. Here's another example of the packs of rice. These ones looking more lively. Still in the water, maybe they've got more to plant. And most of the fields have trenches along the side, allowing water to flow between all the fields.
it.